At the fairy's request, Impa had fought her way to the summit of Death Mountain to rescue Princess Rudo. There, she subdued the Goron chieftain, Darunia, who had temporarily lost his senses. Upon freeing Princess Rudo, however, Impa was shocked to learn the reason for the conflict between the Zora and Goron people. The ancient water temple was teeming with monsters that poured from the Gate of Souls. What's more, the monsters were apparently led by Princess Zelda herself. Hoping to make sense of this disturbing revelation, Impa and her newfound allies journeyed to Lake Hylia. When they arrived, they were greeted by a Zelda seemingly consumed by evil.
Thank you. Help!